everyone, it's Morgan Yates. You can see me kicking off the year with a new haircut, as some of you guys have commented on. Straighten it out of laziness this morning. I don't think I had a haircut in the past, like, probably since last Christmas. Still drinking from my little UNC mug that I got when I was back home. I went to Chapel Hill, where I went to college. It only recently occurred to me, I used to do so many UNC videos and things like that when I went there, that I have this assumption that everyone knows that's where I went to college, or that, like, I feel like back in the day, it seemed like so much of my audience was like North Carolina. And now I've realized I've been out of college for 4 years and that might not be the case. Stopped over to Chapel Hill for just like a day when I was home for the holidays and picked up like a couple new like oversized sweatshirts and stuff. Cause back when I went there, I bought everything in like a size small. So I went back and got it in like the XL, you know. But I just wanted to kick off this year. I know I've not done a vlog in a minute. I have some vlog footage. So for this vlog, I thought I would just put all those clips together as a little like catch up vlog on like kind of what all of the holiday season was like for me leading up to now. And I am excited, very excited. I talked about this in my Q&A I just posted over on my main channel. Really focusing a lot on like New Year's goals and just like, I mean, in every category, like finance, career, like health. Something I decided that I feel like is long overdue for this year is committing to an upload schedule for this channel. I've always kind of had like a day that I try to upload on my main channel, which is Sundays. But for this channel, I feel like back when I was a single gal living with like Adrian, you know, I feel like I was vlogging just like a lot more and was just cranking out vlogs as I had them, you know. A lot of my nights were just spent by myself, so I would just edit those and get those up really quickly. And my life has definitely changed a lot over the past couple of years. For the new year, my upload day for this channel is going to be Wednesday. I'm glad to just settle on that. That way it's like I film kind of the whole week and then it's just gonna go up on that Wednesday. I'm excited for that. Make sure you turn on those post notifications. Yeah, I hope all of you guys enjoy the vlogs that are to come. Also, just personally, like, I don't know what it is. Just for like all of like YouTube and or all platforms, I don't know. Work in general this year, I feel like I just have this like refreshed excitement for, which is always nice. I mean, I feel like with anything anyone does ever in life, it's like you go through phases of like having all these ideas and being really excited, and then like other times where it's just kind of like out of habit or like maybe like lacking in that motivation. And I don't think I've been in either one, like the peak or the valley, in a really long time. I feel like I've just kind of been in the middle. But I feel like right now I'm like at a peak where I just feel like really excited and like motivated for like my goals across the board for the new year. Right now this week I'm also filming a video for my main channel. It's gonna go up soon. That's like following all of my resolutions for a week. So if you wanna see like in much more detail kind of what I'm talking about with all my goals, keep an eye out for that. I just have this new excitement for like vlogging. I think it's my last vlog that went up. I really liked how that one turned out because I feel like I had so many just like long, casual, chatty segments. And like that's kind of the style I wanna bring back, is like just a lot of like casual catching up. I'm excited to like reconnect with you guys, I guess, in a fuller capacity after this little like month-ish off. And let's just jump back in time to potentially November, December or November. Happy Monday morning. It is November 29th. It is Cyber Monday. I'm so excited because I see like the light at the end of the tunnel of all of my deals that I've had due. Tonight's dinner, we're making panzanella salad with a bunch of that leftover focaccia from Friendsgiving. We just like it stale. Now Giselle's DIYing this little salad. And then we're gonna reverse sear a ribeye. So put it on a low temperature in the oven for a long time first, and then sear it for like a minute on each side. Here's our little bread part. This is tonight's wine. I wouldn't say this is the cutest label necessarily, but it's a cab. I'm gonna have my link to try Wink below if you're not familiar with them. They're like a wine subscription, or you can just buy without becoming a member. I've been a member for years and I just like skip every month. I have a notification on my calendar, and then when I wanna buy like a bunch, I'll just order kind of in bulk. But right now you can actually get 4 bottles for $24.95, which is their best deal I've ever seen, so, and free shipping. All right, we're seeing how this steak turns out. We've cooked steak incredibly once before and really overcooked another time. So, 6 more seconds. Are you gonna flip it?
Yeah.
Okay. Panic. Moment of truth. Giselle just made these, like, what is it again?
Like a spiked peppermint eggnog latte.
But like with espresso and cold brew, it tastes so good. And then topped with whipped cream and these little peppermint
pieces.
We're at the Dodger Stadium. It's currently Wednesday night, and tonight Dodger Stadium is having like their opening night of some Christmas thing. There's ice skating, and they invited me for their preview night, which is really cool. So apparently I'm a sporty gal these days, getting involved, getting invited out to sport things. Emily Osment in the background in the black and the blue right there. It's fine. We have our hot toddies. The food is free. So we got free Shake Shack, free nachos. You're so full. Whoa, good. Oh, it looks so pretty.
Morning, it is Thursday morning. Not looking my best. Last night, the Dodgers thing was super fun. I had kind of a late night. I've been up since 8:30, but like, it's already almost 11. I'm just like lagging today. Just ran a couple errands. I actually went to Blue Bottle. I've never been big on the like Blue Bottle hype train. I've always just thought it's okay. One time I got it recently and I don't know why, it just tasted better than normal to me. Maybe my taste is changing. I don't ever really buy coffee out. That used to be something I did constantly, which is just crazy to me. I think it's before I was introduced to the world of coffee creamer, and now I just am perfectly happy making it at home every day. But I wanted to run out of the house to buy some flowers for Giselle. It's like such a chill, wonderful week. I don't know, I'm feeling good. I feel like I'm so happy it's December, and I feel like I have so many things to look forward to this month that I'm really excited about. And at the same time, I feel like I feel like December is planned, like on through like New Year's. Me and my friends actually just booked a trip to like Palm Springs kind of for New Year's. I'm gonna be in North Carolina for Christmas from the 18th through 29th. Up until the 18th, I feel like I have like plans every day here doing like festive things, which is super fun, but it already feels like it's January. So I already feel like I need to plan my birthday. I don't know. Also, I'm like, I want to turn this place into a Christmas bar, but that just seems stupid. And where's the time for that? So I don't know. Anyways, all right.
All right, here's what I came up with. One of these days, I'm going to watch some videos on like actually how to do a floral arrangement, because I'm winging it every single time. I just opened this package from Lush that's been sitting here for quite a while. It's all these cute little pink fairy themed products. We have some bath bombs, body conditioner, shower gel, and the coolest part I think is that they put my name on the shower gel. So thank you so much to Lush.
Off this weekend vlog. Happy Friday. Kicking off the weekend on such like a happy note. Giselle just texted me and said to open the door, and she had delivered
my favorite little coffee and then two of the sous vide little egg white red pepper bites from Starbucks that I love. We were on the phone earlier and she asked if I'd eaten yet, and I said no, not thinking anything of it. I'm so sweet.
And then on this day, this was like a very special, like, I don't know. I remember I said to Giselle, because like it felt like the holidays were just flying by. So she really took this weekend in particular and just made it so special. Surprised me with this dinner date at this place downtown in LA called Le Petit Paris. It's this like French place, really bomb food. Taking me to this Home Alone like orchestra movie screening. So like they play the movie, but then they have like a live orchestra and even like choir in the second half. So it just made it feel like so magical. It was so fun. Vlog this because I know something's going down. I've been suspicious for like 2 days of Giselle's behavior, of something going on in the garage. I think I know what we're doing. I've been saying for like a month now that I couldn't wait to like one night drive around and look at Christmas lights. Every time we're driving, I say I want to go do that, and I always say I want to do it with the hot chocolate. So today she's been spending some time in the garage, and she just told me that she's gonna go pull her car around and then call me. She just made me this peppermint hot chocolate. It's my favorite. So we're gonna see what she's been up to. I'm very excited. Oh! Oh, it looks so cool. Look how cute it is. This is so cool. Yeah.
This parking lot stuff.
And then another highlight of like, honestly, like all of 2021 was going to this Spotify Christmas party or like their year wrapped party, which was also just like the closest thing I've had to a concert experience in forever. And Gwen Stefani performed, which like I forgot. In my head I knew the little Hollaback Girl song and I couldn't remember like what else she sang until like I was there and I was like, I know like 10 of these songs right now. Like she gave like a full performance. Then on the 18th, I went home to North Carolina to visit my family. Giselle came with me. She had not met them yet. So it was a big, big step. She stayed for a few days and showed her around my hometown High Point, took her to Chapel Hill. Me and my family basically like built Legos and puzzles and watched TV and drank a lot of wine. It was really good to see my family. I also had not seen them. My last like trip home was in May, but my last time I saw them was in June for like literally a day when I went home for a wedding. For New Year's, me and my friends just rented a place in Palm Springs. So me and Caitlin and Vic and Jill and our friend Lonnie and then like everyone's boyfriends and Giselle. We just had a very chill time there. We went to a casino one night, which was fun because we did this like murder mystery. So we were all decked out in like our 20s gear. And I was like, how fun would it be if we bopped into the casino on New Year's Eve looking all fancy?
Totally jazz.
Money
up
with ratchet
and tonight
and
a murder.
Lift her out.
With your donation.
Woo!
No.
Why are we listening to this?
There's some real gems in there.
But I think I just had it memorized, so then I just said it.
Brings me to the present. I had a fun little dinner at Isabel, my favorite restaurant in LA. Very spontaneously like booked this at Isabel for the next day. So like the night before to the next morning, went to Temecula for the weekend, which was like 2 hours outside of LA, which is basically just like a wine country area. They have a bunch of wineries and stuff. It was really cute. I would recommend going there. Went to like a fun little arcade bar one night. Found this really cool speakeasy where we got a drink at. They had really good cocktails. They'll just like make you whatever you want based on what you like. Then came back to LA on Saturday. It's currently Wednesday, my upload day. So this might be getting up a little later, but I'm determined, or maybe tomorrow, I don't know, we'll see. But last night I just had a fun little girls' night out dinner with Caitlin and Victoria at Scopo, one of our favorite places in LA. It's a really yummy Italian spot. And now it is Wednesday. It's just been a busy week, very sore at the moment. Been getting like fully back on my workout fitness game, which feels great. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope this was a good little catch up. Love you guys, are having a wonderful week when you see this, and I'll see you in my next video.